Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factorization of the number 11025. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this, and before solving this you should have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2 3 5 7 and so on. All right, so what we do is we start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Now, is the number 11025 divisible by 2? No, not at all. The number is odd, right? So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Now, is this number divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 3s are 9, 20. 3 6 are 18, 22. 3 7s are 21, 15. Yes, it is divisible, so divide it. 3 3s are 9, 20. 3 6 are 18 2 2 3 7 are 21 1 5 3 5 are 15. So you will be getting 3 6 7 5. Now, is this further divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 12 are 36 3 2 are 6 1 5. Yes, it is divisible, so divide it. 3 12 are 36 3 2 are 6 1 5 3 5 are 15. You will be getting 1 2 2 5. Now, is this further divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 4s are 12 0 2 5. No, it is not divisible, so we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is 5, so yes, it is divisible by 5, so divide it. What you'll be getting? You'll be getting 2 2 2 4 2 5 5. So you'll be getting 2 4 5. Is this further divisible by 5? Yes, because the last digit is 5, so divide it, and you'll be getting it as 4 9. Now, this 49 or 49 is a perfect square of 7, so it is not divisible by 5. It is divisible by the next lowest one, that is 7. So just divide it, and you'll be getting 7, and 7 is further divisible by 7, so divide it. You'll be getting 1. Once you get 1, the work is done. And whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 11025, that is 3 cross 3 cross 5 cross 5 cross 7 cross 7. Now, if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and on multiplying you will get the number back again. So this was all about prime factorization of the number 11025. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.